And welcome back to Alpha One for returning visitors. And hey, and welcome to new visitors. Before we start the video, push the like button, please. And if you're not subscribed, push the subscribe button. And I will be also super happy if you take your time just to make a comment. Can be anything silly and or can be a question you have. Other than that, yes, I started to mine on H-Pool. Just a little, I'm not doing too hard there, because I have, of course, I understand it's a risk, so I don't want to mine too hard there. My plan is, I have been some solo mining. Solo mining is just garbage. I'm too small for solo mining, so I'm planning to just delete all my plots there. And my plan will be, I think I will do 50% into H pool and 50% into another pool, because I have two computers I can plot with. So that's my plan actually, and I also have two computers for the mining farming part. So I think that's the way I'm going to do it going forward. So what I basically did this week, I did up my game a little, because I have been very small in this game. I had only, and what did limitate me was not the hard drives. I have two big SSD drives now, and I also have a lot of drives that are empty. So basically my problem was the computer did limitate me, my main computer that I'm plotting on. Basically both, but one, I'm upgrading both of them. I upgrade one today, and not too much. I did upgrade to 32 gigabyte RAM. Because that will give me some more plots, and I can parallel mining. Before I only had 8, I could basically just do one plot at a time. And even when I did this plot, I could not use the computer for nothing else, because it used up all the RAM, it goes so slow. Now after I take 32, it's like I got a brand new computer. It's so fast suddenly. I managed to do Forex trading, because I'm a Forex trader also. So my main computer that I'm plotting on, I can do everything I want to do, plus I'm plotting. I do not plot too hard yet. I'm still in a testing period. What I do, I basically put 6 plots at the same time. And the way I'm doing it is that I take 60 minutes in between each plot. So that makes a little, I see that works quite good for me. I will say yes, this works very good. I'm super happy with it, and I'm actually happy with H-Pool also. I like their setup. I understand they're Chinese. I understand they somehow have my private keys or not, I don't know, because basically they have a place where you're putting it and it's transferred to another code. I don't remember the name of the code, I'm not so technical, but yeah, so it's a little risky, that's why I don't go 100% into it. The reason I keep them is because I don't know how big the American pools will be yet. For all I know, maybe they will be bigger than this one. Who knows? Because I see there are another YouTuber. He have made a super good pool. I will make another video about his pool, by the way. It's growing like crazy. He have a Discord channel, and I think he have like 9,000 people or something there. It's amazing. He have a very big reach there. And the thing is that I don't know how many of this 9,000 something yesterday. I'm sure it's more today. I don't know how many of them are mining and how many of them are big or not. That's to show at I really hope that there will be some type of list they will join, so we can see how much hash power they have together and things like that. The reason of that is, what I like with H-Pool, they are so big. I think they have like 30% of the network. And the thing is, when they have a so big reach, basically constantly, even if you have just one plot, you will see constantly will come money in for you. Let's see here now. We go to miner, just so you can see how it looks like. You go to Rainy View, and then you can see unsettled. Then you see the last one was just like 15 minutes ago. Yeah, 15 minutes more or less. So the thing is, and you see it's just like 11 or so, it's diff 11, 10 minutes, sometimes 7 minutes in between each time you get a block reward. Block income, it's not a reward, but you get an income. Even though if I was mining by myself as a solo miner, I will not earn nothing. That's why we are joining a pool. So I really like this. So if I join, for example, a smaller pool, then of course I will earn the same. Misunderstand me correctly, you will earn the same. Maybe you even earn a little more, because then they are taking 7%. And I guess some of the American, maybe they take like 1, 2, I don't know the rate yet. This we'll see later, how greedy they are. But let's see how many percent they will take. But of course, will not be so often some here. Of course, you will earn the same. Like I said, misunderstand me correctly. But not so often. Not so often. I will see. That's why I'm going to do 50-50, and then I basically will compare. And when I see H pool is paying, and I see if I see I earn more, much more with one than the another, then of course I jump everything into the one that is earning the most, as long as of course it's paying and everything is in order. So that's something I think you all should think about. I'm sure H pool also will come with another type of another way of joining, that you don't need to put your private keys and all these type of things, because they did this because they did basically make a system before there were any pools. So I'm sure they will add other ways for you to join here also. But of course, if you have something against China, then maybe don't join. I know many have that. Me personally, I don't have anything against China, no whatsoever. They are just big in the mining, and nothing to do with that. You see ASIC miners, everything basically comes from China. They are the ones that basically are mining on your ASIC miners like maybe a couple of months before you receive it. So when you receive something, it's basically for them it's outdated, but you're receiving what is the newest on the market. That's why I don't like ASIC miners, and I will never have an ASIC miner. GPU miners, in the other case, I would love to mine with GPU. Added to these hard drives we have now. Right now, hard drives is much more profitable. That's why I did start to upgrade my computer. So thinking about pools, yes, I think to split 50-50, yes, that's the way to go. Really, it's the way to go. Other than that, I would like to hear your comments about that. I made a video yesterday about buying plots, and there are still people that don't understand that coming pools yet. That yes, even if you just have one plot, you make money. You don't need to wait for finding a block reward and things, because people are saying like that you can't just buy a plot. You can do that. Yes, we'll still, depending on the pool you're joining, like if you go mining an H pool, yes, will take you some while to earn 0.2. That is the minimum to withdraw. But maybe some of the American, they have a lower level that you need to reach to withdraw. All this I will make a follow-up video as soon as I start to see that there will be some examples. And then also I will see which one to join. If I will join the one from the YouTuber, it's a big chance he will be the biggest. But who knows? We will see a list a little later, and which one we will join as a extra one. For that also, yeah, like I said, make comments below. If you hate H pool and you really are against China with everything, make a comment. If you think it's a good idea to maybe do both, just to see that, for all you know, maybe you earn more here. Who knows? All this I will do when we start mining. I will join both. Like I'm here now from before, but I will put so I have at least the same type of plots. What I will do, just to get it's equal right away, I might buy the plots. Because now I'm mining quite much faster. So when that day come, I will buy plots into the new American or maybe one in Europa, who knows, that is the biggest. And just so I get equal, and I will see where do I actually earn the most. Is it the same? How is it payment? Do I all these things is factors that I will take into matter when that day come. But for now, I'm mining here, and I guess 17 the protocol will be ready. But I'm sure all these places that are going to have pools that will use a little time, I guess, to make it ready. So don't expect a pool before at least 19, 18, 19. Everything depends on how difficult this type of things is. Personally, I will not manage to make something like that. But we'll see. We'll see how fast they are. I'm very curious to see the rates, the income you'll get, what's the minimum withdrawal rate. All these things matter so much for me. So I'm very curious, and I'm going to follow up on the video with that later. Because I have an unbiased view on it, because I don't have anything to do with anyone, so I will not be like, wow, this is the best. No, I will stay true. That's all my channel's all about. Everything I say is things the way I see it. So with that, make comments below. Remember to subscribe, like, and also below I have a few links about things I'm doing, like cloud mining, forex trading, all these type of things. So if you are interested about that, you find link below for that also. Have a perfect day.